battle. So rise up. Rise up, children of the Empire. Rise up, Stormcloaks.
You're the best.
Word
can you be my father?
Davos.
But that white man has been laid to rest.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh, wow. Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind? Yay! Thanks, Mr. Papa. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever.
Cause trouble in Whiterun and I'll hold you in. What is it, Red God?
Come to chat with an old woman. Mm-hmm. Do your good deed for the day.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and
you look
beds.
Like someone who can hold their liquor.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood?
Staff.
The companions? In Jorvaskr? They're recruiting new members from what I hear. Been hearing some strange tales. Jarl's children say the one's turning wicked, and the others have an ill-favored look to them. Best to keep clear. Need anything else? Just let me know.
The security and the guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place. Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff. Let's get started. Down the hatch. Your turn. One down, my friend, one down. And another one for me. And how about you? So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours. You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer. Of course, you don't remember getting here. I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Dibella teaches love and compassion, but that doesn't mean we're just going to tell you what you want to know and let you walk away from this. Pick up your mess, then apologize. And if we think you're sincere, we'll consider lending you aid.
Thank you.
I suppose that'll do. Dibella teaches us forgiveness after all. Even for a drunk like you. You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorikstead. Maybe you should take a look there.
What is it?
You have strength to wine. You have strength to smelt.
They don't like us talking to people when we're busy with the smelter. Mullish, big orc fella. Can't miss him. Don't get involved in that nonsense. Just want to work.
Mm-hmm. You're not one of my workers. What are you doing here? You hard of hearing. I run this smelter, Silver Quota. What do you want? What? No. Thonar Silver owns everything in Markarth. But he hands all the paperwork over to Nemnos to finish. That old man's back is heavy with burden.
Every other day, seems one of the laborers runs off to the hill saying he'll join the Forsworn. You don't like the Nords? Fine. But pledging your whole life to killing them, that's just dumb.
Fight well.
Got metal to shape.
I could smelt metal in half the time as you weak willed pigskins. Do I have to...
Wait. Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man and it's time to pay for your crimes. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying, and you're free to go.
All right then.
Thank you.
Othella, I have a question.
You want to know a secret of mine, young girl? The most effective... The Hag's Cure is here for all your discreet needs.
I'm sorry. You don't have to tell me if you don't.
Only that they break an old woman's heart. So many friends, so many kin, all lost trying to rebuild a past that was over long ago. We'd be better off without the Silverbloods. They send their brute, Ingvar, to shake some coins for me every few days. And Betrid Silverblood is always asking for more potions to fuel Thonar's ambitions. Gives him a temper fiercer than any bear. Comes with living to a ripe old age. People start thinking there's something magical about you. Then, the insults. Still, a little knowledge of plants and potions can get you by. Not that anyone likes to admit buying things from you. See? I even have a little potion for the steward. Mind handing it over to him? Just say it should solve that problem he has. Thank you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Now, will you let me know if you need a cure?
You should see that orc over in Underspur. Who would dare attack the leader of the Companions? In his own horde. We blood for this, I know.
Can't believe I'm posted here. Even the beds are made of stone.
I'm not hiding anything.
If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no, you can't go in there.
New to Skyrim? I was confused at first, too. The Nords call their mausoleums the Hall of the Dead. It's where people in the city are buried. Fathers, forefathers, mothers, foremothers. I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. You will be able to visit the dead again soon. Then my answer is the Hall of the Dead is closed, by the order of the Jarl, understand? Alright. I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone to sort this mess out anyway. We've discovered that some of the dead have been... eaten. Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at the marrow inside. We haven't caught it yet. It's like it knows when I'm there. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you. Take my key, and be careful. Arkay, one of the eight divines, god of the cycle of birth and death. It is his shrine people pray to when they visit the hall, that his divinity will watch over their ancestors on the way to the next life. Tread lightly in the hall. Don't know what's in there.
Halt! The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the court wizard's permission. Because Kalsilmo doesn't want anyone to go in. He runs the museum. He makes the rules. You have a problem with that? Go talk to him. You'll find him in front of the ruins during the day, just down the tunnel.
You here to see the Jarl? No sudden moves, understand?
The Silverblood family. You there. You another Imperial puppet? Answer me. There's a war on and you don't know what I'm talking about. The Empire is destroying everything Skyrim stands for. Jarl Igmund can refuse to see me all he wants. The Silverblood family will be hurt. That's a true Nord hero. Legend. So great that the Divines themselves lifted his soul into the heavens and made him a god. He founded the Empire, and now they turn their back on him to appease the Elves. Elves. Do the Elves rule Skyrim, or do the Nords? We own Cidna Mine, best prison in Skyrim. And source of half the wealth in this city. We keep the Reach safe. We flood Markarth with wealth. But does the Jarl listen to us when we want to say? No. He's busy forgetting that Ulfric Stormcloak saved this city from the Forsworn. Ulfric's a hero, not a damn criminal. They started the Great War. Nearly destroyed the Imperial City. Then the Emperor took the coward's way out and surrendered. Now the Elves dictate everything we do, and they don't want us acknowledging a mere human like Dalos as the god he is. He used the Thulm, shouted those Forsworn from the walls. Then he led a band of Nord warriors to take the city. Just like Talos himself at the Battle of Old Hrolden, reclaiming the Reach from those heathen natives. Stay out of trouble in my city.
Dominion is here, and we're watching you. Ondolomar is the commander of the Thalmor in Markarth. You have the honor of addressing a member of the Thalmor. Bask in it. As if this craggy wretch of a city could give birth to a superiorly bred mer such as myself. No, I'm not from Markarth. I was sent here to lead the Thalmor's interests in this corner of Skyrim. It's my mission to root out all Talos worship in this city. It's a religious matter. The Thalmor do not recognize Talos as a god. He was only a man, and does not deserve a place in our pantheon. The Empire has agreed to accept our beliefs, and its citizens have a responsibility to cease their heretical worship. You're awfully inquisitive, aren't you? I like that. Perhaps you'd care to solve a little problem I'm having. Ogmund the Scald. He's old, respected, and I know for a fact that he worships Talos in his home. But the Jarl has been hesitant to call for his arrest. I want you to break into his home and find us. We're the ruling body of the Ultmeri Dominion. Saviors of Myr. Victors of the Great War. The Empire exists because we allow it to exist. And I'm here to make sure the Jarl of Markarth remembers that. The Thalmor saved all of Elvenkind during the Oblivion Crisis. We've been watching over our lands for 200 years. We refounded the Ultmeri Dominion, an alliance between us and our Bosmer cousins. You might know them from their common name. Wood Elves. We intend to prove the superiority of Myr over man, one century at a time. Until next time.
Approach the Mournful Throne, but watch your words. Keep your eyes open for Forsworn when you're on the roads. As his housecarl, Igmund's security is my chief concern.
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward. Oh, yes. Thank you. Here you go. Some gold for your assistance and your discretion. The Jarl has put out a bounty on Forsworn. Here, take a look at this decree for details. I have letters to read. I advise the Forsworn know every stone in the Reach. We have to wait them out.
You speak to Igmund, son of Hrothgar, Jarl of Markarth. It all started here. This rebellion. Empire lost the Reach during the Great War. We became desperate. We promised a group of Nord militia free worship in exchange for their help retaking the hold. Then the elves found out about it. We were forced to arrest all of them. Stormcloak, their leader. You think is proof that the Empire had abandoned Skyrim. It's called it the Markarth Incident. It was the founding day for the Stormcloaks and where this war really started. When the Aldmeri Dominion invaded the Imperial City, the Legion all but turned a blind eye to the other provinces. Many of the disgruntled natives of the Reach used the opportunity to depose the Empire and founded what they called an independent kingdom. It was little more than a chaotic uprising, but the Reach was removed from Imperial authority for 2 years before we reclaimed it. But the leaders of the uprising refused our offers of peace. They fled into the hills and became the Forsworn. The White Gold Concordat, our treaty with the Elves after the Great War, forbids free worship of Talos. But that's what we promised Ulfric and his men. It seems foolish looking back, but at the time we were hoping the Elves wouldn't find out. So when they did find out, it was either we arrest Ulfric and the militia, or enter into yet another war with the Aldmeri Dominion. The choice was clear, and now Ulfric threatens the thinly veiled peace we sacrificed so much for. Yes, I know. We have some advantages if they come here. The city is built into the mountainside, so it's hard to reach into, even from the skies. And everything is made of stone, even the beds. We'll have no trouble from Dragon's Fire here. Are you a sellsword? I don't like you. No honor, no loyalty, unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them. We will see. I want no mercy for those Forsworn. Understand? Old Dwarven City.
cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Find out what's happening in the Hall of the Dead. RK will watch over you.
RK? What is it, Red God?
Let me guess. Someone stole...
a bit of jewelry for your journey home?
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on my
side. No!
Never should have come here!
Ah, the old gods give me strength!
Yes, it's all true.
I died for my people.
Did you see that, madman? A force hitting. Tinky worked down at the smelter. A lot of laborers there are sympathetic to the Forsworn. They promise people they'll kill off all the Nords that rule over the Reach. Nothing but murderers and saboteurs. This
Everyone,
has ruined
stay
my
back.
Entire
the
Markarth
City. I have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
Red Guard craftsmanship in every...
Gods. A woman right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Of course you did. Damn. Another body to get rid of.
A Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future for what it's worth. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. No. I was just getting some... had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn. Until next...
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has strong drink and clean rooms.
Another foul day at the smelter. I've been working with you for over 10 years, and all you have to say is
This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself. Degain the beggar got himself kicked out of the Temple of Dibella. Caused quite the
Someone
ruckus.
Was attacked in the market. Do you know who it was?
I think it's
got a witch on from the Dar. Keeps asking old abandoned.
Noble, perfect Forsworn target.
You're being
Did you hear? The Hall of the Dead is closed. Brother Verallus isn't the most popular right now. deeper than blood in Markarth.
Just here to... huh? Until next time.
Alms. I said alms, you backbiter! You have a crippled worker.
Got aid?
The Jarl is refusing to dispatch men to the front line. Do you think it's because of the Forsworn threat?
Bring more gold next time.
Need something?
Those s**tters are no match for us. The Jarl is just biding his time.
Bloodiest beef in the reach.
You want a cut of venison or mutton?
Of course you do.
What happened to you, Papa?
The whole ticket to Kolskegger Mine. We're the only ones left.
Kolskegger Mine is lost, friend. Forsworn killed everyone.
Was. Forsworn came in the night, killed everyone. Gatna escaped. Hopefully Skaggy will send word to the Jarl and something will be done. I'd be grateful. Kolskegger. But I wouldn't go there if I were you. There's a whole group of them with axes and magic on their side. You'd never stand a chance. Skaggy is in charge, not me.
Walk away. Move along. Taking this man to be interrogated. He has knowledge of a cult of Talos. He will tell us what we need to know, or he will die. The choice is his. Get out of my way.
I was born and raised in Skyrim, but the Nords treat us like dirt.
How dare you?
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Werewolf tales are true.
My father, Ralki, manages the inn.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both. Mm-hmm.
You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I envy you that. In fact, maybe you can help me with something. I want to be an adventurer like you. My father says I can't. He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. And even if he did let me be an adventurer, we couldn't afford to buy armor. His name is Mralki, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind. Thank you. I can't stand the thought of being trapped in this village for the rest of my days.
I only take real coin here.
My son? Eric? What about him? Did something happen? Is he all right?
But the world is a dangerous place. Eric has no idea what he's getting himself into.
What's more, he's got no armor. I'll have to save up the money for it. I cannot deny the truth of what you say. Eric is all the family that I have left, but it's wrong to hold him back as I have. You won't tell Eric that I've changed my mind. I'll see about borrowing some money in Whiterun for his armor.
Did you have any luck talking to my father? I can't thank you enough, friend. I hope you'll come back to Rorikstead soon and pay me a visit. Maybe we can swap stories about our adventures over a mug of ale at the inn. Until next time. My father, Mralki, manages...
What is it? Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself? Sorry's not good enough. Not while my Gled is still out there alone and afraid. You kidnapped her and sold her to that giant. You're damn right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning goat like Gledda. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant. You really don't remember stealing a goat and selling her to a giant? Are you thick? Go get her! At least she's bound to follow you back. You smell just like the fermented fiend she likes. Okay, okay. Most of what you said didn't make sense, but you left a note. The only bit I could read said,
after repaying Isolde in Whiterun. That's all I know. See you.
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me. See those warriors from Hammerfell? Got curved swords.
Need something?
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. It's easy, but he has good stuff. With respect, companion, I'd ask that you and your friend Lazar at the office. The howling coming from the door master is not allowed today. Say, Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice.
It's everything I could have hoped for. I know it's not much, but I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest in my room. If you see anything you like, please. Take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do. Papa! You got me a present? Really? You're the best. Thanks. I like it here. The tree in the park is so pretty. What? But it's dark out. Is it really okay? Oh, stop teasing me. Did you need something, Papa? Stay safe. Yes? Sure. What do you want to play? Okay, you stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Thank you.
Who would dare attack the leader of the Companions? In his own hall?
I work for... Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've met someone.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No.
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me. Oh, what's wrong? Did the engagement fall through? Look, how about we call even, as long as you bring back the wedding ring? That's really a shame. I was so looking forward to the wedding. You said you'd have all the... You went right out to give it to your fiancé. Don't you even remember where you left her? And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Shiny trinkets for your good lady. Or
how could you forget? It was the sweetest story I'd ever heard. You met at the full moon, under the biggest tree in Witchmist Grove, surrounded by fireflies. It was straight out of a storybook. I'm sure your bride-to-be will tell you when and where the ceremony will be. If she still wants to marry you when you tell her you can't afford the ring. All right. When you're sober. You said the ceremony was going to be in Morvenskar. You said your friend Sam was going to be your best man.
The finest cuts.
Farewell.
What are you looking at? Boys, girls, stupid Lars, Battleborn. I fight him almost every day. But it's not much of a fight, because he don't fight back. Did you know there's some... You'd be surprised how much work it is selling things at a stall. It's not all standing around and chatting.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell?
Bannered Mare has beds for Rem.
Thank you.
keep you open!
Thank you. hard as you can!
Making me do this for a laugh.
Yeah, I don't know how I feel about what goes on down there.
I bet Naris gets a kick out of nasty fellas.
You'd better quiet down before you end. Thank you.
Then I'd have to work the forge.
Fuck. Oh, you're lucky. drink all day and night. Why?
I work the forge.
Why do they need me to do this? We use magic and weapons. I swear they laugh. Is that not the prisoners down there?
Is someone there?
What was that?
Over here!
think you might not make You're here. I was beginning to think you might not make it. I thought you might not remember your first trip here. You had a big night. I think you've definitely earned the staff. Oh, the Hagraven feather and so on. You can throw all those out. You see, I really just needed something to encourage you to go out into the world and spread merriment. And you did just that. I haven't been so entertained in at least 100 years. Just a prank? Just a prank? The Daedric Lord of Debauchery does not deal in mere pranks. This may have begun as a minor amusement, but it wasn't long before I realized you'd make a more interesting bearer of my not-quite-holy staff. You know my decision, but you're going places. Maybe a little influence from your old Uncle Sanguine could help adjust your course a bit. My pleasure, but I think it's time for you to go. No fun keeping you locked up in here with the staff.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
This is a local favorite
around here somewhere.
One of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came... riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best.